Trapped in the concept, falsely accused, was used, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking rest in peace.
And welcome back, everybody, to another Let's Play video with Jason.
Yes, where you watched me build a base.
We've done a little bit of work. Well, I don't know about Jason, but you know.
I've been doing all the work.
Fish of mine. We've done a bridge.
Bridges.
Bridges. We've made a path to the village. So we've got a bridge going to the village.
Yeah, there's a path. I'm going over the mountain.
A path. We need a path.
We need to lay out the tunnel.
We have a...
I'm not going in that tunnel.
A mine. Wait, what tunnel are you on about?
The tunnel to the village.
Wait, what did you use to the mine?
What
I
you
can't
mean?
Get out the...
I didn't do anything to the mine. What are you on about?
This block was here. How the fuck are you supposed to get back out?
Mate, it's probably like this.
Yeah, that's how it was, but it's like, yeah.
It was probably doing the creeper blew up the bridge.
So yeah, we go this way. Not like I'm gonna really use the tunnel, but yeah.
Shit ton of wood.
Got a little farm going over there.
I don't think we have. Nah, we don't have that much wood.
And I'm just gonna sleep. I need to turn my chat off again.
What chat?
I had the chat open for doing commands for the data packs to enable all the data packs.
Did you add any?
Yeah, I've added them.
Oh yeah, you did. You added the multiplayer sleep.
There's multiplayer sleep. There's like, yeah, I can't even remember at this point. But can you make like a load of fucking wooden stairs, please?
I don't know how much then I can get rid.
Like, let's just get as much.
Should I just make stone? Because I don't have a lot of wood.
I just got an advancement called I Smell Diamonds. That means there's diamonds near me.
Well, I don't. There's not a lot of wood. Should I just make it out of stone? Cobblestone?
Yeah, sure. It's going into a mine anyway. I just need it to, like, stop so I don't smack my head going up and down the mine all the time.
I've got plenty of cobblestone to make stone bricks.
I didn't want to do that, but okay.
Where'd you go?
Oh, I'm in the mine.
Come back to the top.
I'm coming up slowly. While destroying the roof of the fucking mine.
You're gonna have to take all the way these torches, by the way.
Your point is just get a bucket of water and pour it down.
How far did you go down?
To Y12.
Oh, here's the stairs. Oh, cobblestone. I meant fucking coal. I need that.
Oh, by the way, shift click stuff to use the vein miner.
Oh, hell yeah. It just told me the durability on the pickaxe.
Yeah, it does. The durability thing.
I'm going back up, I just got shot.
Yeah, I just saw the skeleton just chase you.
You kill it.
That's why you need a shield, man.
Nah, that's what I got you for, you kill it.
Fucking hell, my achievements are going mental at the moment.
Do you have any more sticks? There we go.
I do not like headbangers. They are so annoying.
Then fix the problem.
Do you understand how long it's going to take?
Well, you're the one who wanted to do the mine. So that's a you problem. Well, when I do this story, I'll come help you then.
Because I need a lot more stairs than you have given me.
So you're telling me you need way, way more?
Yep.
Let me see.
Oh, fuck off. Jason, get your ass down here now. I'm actually gonna die.
Getting stairs.
I'm on fucking one heart, man, and I got a skeleton shooting me.
Well, I don't have any swords. Yeah, he's headbangs, man. I can't see.
Well, I have to get rid of the torches.
Why? I can't see shit, and there's a skeleton. Oh, it's. Fuck off. Fuck off!
You need a shield.
Can you help me?
Help you with what?
The skeleton!
What, is it still alive?
I'm buying him with a pickaxe!
I can't, I'm dead. I don't even know what killed me.
I'm going back up, fuck that.
What killed me?
I don't know.
Why are these all my shits down here, man? Oh, they're fighting each other.
I swear, you know, you have torches. Like I said, it's dark for me.
It's dark for me as well. It's fucking... We need to light up the mine. We need to just close off the extra bit.
I smell diamond. What? I just got that achievement as well.
Yeah, because you're at Y12.
Oh yeah, I got your stairs. Come.
We'll go up to the top and start placing them.
No, then how would you get out?
Do like what I'm doing. I've got stairs on me, so I've still got 38. But I don't think I'll have enough to go all the way up to the top.
Come get your stairs. There's like 5 stacks there.
I actually had enough to get down to the bottom.
But do you have enough to get back up?
Yeah, but I need you to, like... I still need your help anyway.
Fucked up one of the stairs. Well, at least you got rid of the head back. No, you didn't.
Exactly, the top. So that's where you come in.
Like, near the top, it's still headbangers.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Oh, yeah, but I need to work on the base.
I'm just gonna try and light this fucking shit all up.
Oh, it's meant to be. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's meant to be wide.
Gravel down here.
Sounds like a fun time. I'm gonna need another pickaxe.
Yeah, we seriously need to fix this mine because there is fucking creepers and all sorts spawning down here.
I meant to make this one. Do I? I don't know. Those are the chests. I got one. Not another achievement.
Wait, did it ping when, like, did it make a random noise when you got down to, like, nothing? Oh, yeah.
No, I don't have sound on.
Oh, no, it comes up with a message on your screen, doesn't it? Can you even repair that? Oh, no, we haven't got an anvil off it, but...
No, we need a shit ton of iron for that.
Fine, I'll just make a new pickaxe. And I have no sticks. Please tell me we have sticks.
I've got... I can make some... I've got 8 sticks. There you go.
I got an advancement called Poke Poke.
And that's that piece of broken.
I'm just gonna dump shit in these. I think these first 4 chests should be just random shit, and then we sort everything else out.
Yeah, that's why it's gonna be 2 floors. So this section in front of you, behind you, then these 2 here, more chests. This one's gonna have chests, but this section is gonna be a ladder going to the next floor for more storage. And then this is for like the ender chest.
Because we need like. Chests that are sorted and chests that are
sorted. Yeah, there'll just be one ender chest in here.
I could probably do a redstone sorting system eventually, but I just can't be bothered. We don't have the resources. Plus, I'll have to sit there and watch a video from Mumbo Jumbo to figure out how to do it, because I can't remember how to do them.
I need sand. Do you have 2 extra sticks?
Nope.
Fuck. Did you take with the iron?
Yep.
I got some iron more. Just put in that furnace.
I took most of it to make like 3 pickaxes.
Did you say you had no more sticks?
Nope, no whatsoever.
Fuck. There were saplings I can place down. Outside the base. See if we can get wood.
Yeah, so we'll do the mine in this episode. You do a bit of the house. Try and finish the storage room off.
What, you want me to do the next floor off as well?
Yeah.
I have no idea how long that's going to take me.
I might have to just split it into two episodes. Trying to keep them at 30 minutes. But you gotta do certain things in the video so then you can give them a good title. So like, this one would be storage room for you and mineshaft for me. Or mine, I should say.
I'm doing part of that wall. Yes, I need to choose grain. I can get wood now. A sticks and two saplings. Three saplings, okay. We need an area for trees.
Yep, we do.
Just don't know where.
Nope, I got diamonds, I think. Got 8 diamonds. Wait, how the fuck did I just get 8 diamonds from...
The number of the...
Yeah, 4.
The mod, it gives you more.
No, the vein miner just mines all the ores in the area. But there was literally 8 diamonds in one area.
So there was actually 8 there.
Yeah.
There you go, glass pane. How the fuck do you even make ladders?
Sticks. Do it like a H.
Oh, okay. Six should be enough. Thank you. that's too far back.
Only problem with this shader pack is if you place a torch on a block, like it does like a lighting glitch, so like only that block will light up. You know, when you're in a mine.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's the shader or the resource pack.
I think it's the shader that does that. I need more torches.
I'm currently mining, so I'll get more coal. Just come down the mine and just run down like 20 blocks and then just vein mine the coal.
I got some. I got 16. Just needed a little bit more.
To anybody that does watch this video, if you have any suggestions of what you want me or Jason to build or to include in our episode on Minecraft,
anything that can actually be beneficial.
Anything that can be beneficial, yeah. Just let us know.
What? Oh, okay, no, that does work.
In other ways, if you like the videos, then subscribe to the channels, you know. Jason's will be in the description. Vice versa.
Yours might be in the description.
Yeah, I forgot to put yours in the description last time. So.
Wow, I was only joking. What, and you actually... that's why I get for joking. Not actually being put in the description.
Probably why I got 0 views on one of my videos. Because I was disappointed. You weren't in the video. Like, you weren't in the description.
You didn't get to hear my jokes. that's too high. Why am I mining that?
Wait, what is your YouTube name? Is it, well, it is on Discord now, and
yeah, Takio. You know, I was on Rocket League like last week, and then this guy thought like I chose the name because the guy from COD.
Yeah.
In, from Zombies. The guy with the sword in Black Ops 4. His name's Takio.
Yeah.
So before, that's where I got the name from. To be honest, I actually just randomly chose it. Something with 5 layers.
To be honest, something like that is better. My name is just like really long, but to be honest, I've had like... When I got this name, like... It wasn't my choice. My dad created the account when I was younger. So, like, I mean, this is, name has always stuck with me, though. Like, Alpha One is, like, on every single thing that I own. PlayStation, Microsoft. I mean, I want to change it. I want to take the little out of it on most of it, but I can't because half of it is taken, so...
I'll see you in the shower.
Did I create enough spaces? 1, 2.
Do not know you.
3.
This mine is so shit. There's just nothing in here.
Maybe try mining a different direction.
I think I found 8 diamonds once.
Sleep, make it daytime.
I'm just gonna keep mining until this pickaxe breaks and they'll head back to base. And
maybe bring yourself one tonight, I don't know. And he stares.
To be honest, all I'm looking for is coal.
Fuck.
What did you do?
Backed out the crossing table fire and made the stairs. Question is there enough space at the front of the base?
For what?
To make the third floor section.
Why would there need to be room?
I mean, it's not a big room. We're just hoping it's just enough because it's for armor stands.
Well, why can't you make it at the back instead? Because otherwise you're going to have to terraform the mound and it's going to look horrible. Make it so it goes to the back of the mountain.
No.
The mountain's quite big, don't forget.
No.
We have all this mountain and you're trying to do it in this tiny little part.
No, because this is how I made the base.
Yeah, but it doesn't have to be exact.
No, but the whole point is this room is just small.
Yeah, what I was actually going to think of doing is, you see how we're here, right?
Because I forget, this bit raises up right to the top.
Yeah, what I was going to do here, you see how you come out here? What I was going to do is do like a path of going around the edge, and then you can do like multiple rooms. You know, either side. Because then we can use the whole mountain then.
I don't know. Maybe.
Because then you can do stuff like farms on that side, fucking, you know. So it's not all tiny and compact.
It was only tiny and compact because it was made for one person.
Well, that's why I said just make it. It doesn't have to be exactly the same. You just make it. You just change it.
Yeah, but then to me it just looks odd.
Well, make it different in your own way then. I'm just giving you ideas.
Well, like, what room could I add to the base to build more into the mountain?
Like, probably a bigger storage room eventually, because...
Well, if you want, I can probably make another floor then. Make a third one. Because, I mean, the first floor of the storage isn't meant to be that long. Because of this room. I mean, the next two floors can be longer.
What you have is you have a furnace room, you have an enchantment room, you need a
cooking room. Well, this is going to be the enchantment room underneath the first floor. The furnace room is here to the left. And then here was going to be the room for the portal. For the nether portal.
You don't want the nether portal in the same room. Trust me. See. Never ends well, not on the 1.16 of it. That's what I'm talking about. Like, what you could do
What do you mean, never point in the same room? Same room as what?
If you pull it down there, you know, because I remember you having it in that part. I remember the problem we had where they were all coming through the portal, and I had to save your ass multiple times. But the idea is like, what you do is you do like slabs, like as a balcony type thing that goes around. So, as an example, you could put the portal, you've got farms, your armor stand room, chest room, extra storage, whatever. Furnace rooms down here with the enchantment room and the smoker. You know, just make it look different. But, all that being said, that is episode 2 done. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, comment any suggestions you have, either on my channel or Jason's channel.
Yes.
Just gonna hit him right
there. Yeah, fuck you too then, I'll smack you down as well.
Have a sword, bitch.
Yeah, fight me.
End the video.